Hi everybody, I'm Henry of blueheronarts.com. Now I'm at a resting area in Grand Canyon, and I'm doing a sketch of the canyon. The canyon is so huge, so we cannot paint by what we see, only by what we can feel. So I'm going to do a mind landscape of Grand Canyon. I love the texture of the table. Okay, now I'm going to take a picture with the thing I'm doing as a reference. The weather is so nice. There's no wind. Starting is very important. It has the rhythm. So see, I'm doing this tree right in front of me.
Come down here?
Now I feel like I can create when they're like Grand Canyon all by myself. This is a wonderful feeling that when you paint right on the spot of Grand Canyon. So. Can you give me a hand?
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, I wish it's fine.
Ah, no.
Sorry. Okay, let's take an overall look of so far the Grand Canyon look like. We're going to continue our 30-mile journey.